I've been a bit concerned about the negative perception on sales. Very often, sales is associated with used car salesmen, isn't it? Somebody who is sleazy, pushy, aggressive. I was recently talking to a business school professor and he shared something very interesting. He said very, very few students apply for sales job while doing their MBA. I was talking to a CEO and he said, sales walon ko thoda to jhoot bolna chahiye. Another senior executive said, sales walon ko jugadu hona chahiye. As I reflected on these negative vibes, I was looking for an answer. What does the word sales truly represent? And I found my answer in a morning meditation. The word sales represents S for serve, A for authenticity, L for love, E for expertise, and S for smile. Serve with authenticity, love, expertise, and smile. Serve. Imagine if sales owners start seeing sales as an act of service. Authenticity. There is no faff, there is no lie, there is no jugaad. Authenticity. Love. Love for the product, love for the company, love for clients. Expertise. Imagine when a sales owner is an expert in the area or the product or service which he or she is representing. Will it not serve the customers better? Smile. This always works. Do all of the above while smiling. When we combine these things together, serve with authenticity, love, expertise, and smile, we get the true spirit of sales. Thank you.